Yeah, I'm very happy, you know, in the first fight, after the first fight was over, I got my crazy speed, you know, it was a great fight, tough fight, I was a great champion, I was a secure champion, he's a great person, I met his kids, I have two kids too, and I know we did this for our family, and we, when we go up there in the ring, we think about it, our family's future. But you know, this happens when we get up there, and we're going to go out there and just do what we do best. Give it our all and try to make a great fight for our fans.
Did he surprise you in the first fight, Mark Rebels?
No, I mean, I know he was that good, you know, I seen him fight and everything, and he did a great job, you know, what I expected. I know it was going to be a great fight, tough fight, but you know, we did what we had to do, and we didn't get, it wasn't our night, but we, for this rematch, we're going to go twice as, you know, ready, and we're going to go out there and look for the win this time.
What do you need to do differently second time?
I think be smarter, you know, learn from the adjustments that we didn't do in the first fight, learn from our mistakes, and be a lot smarter in this fight, and yes, me and Dad are going to work in the gym, see what we're going to improve on, and we're going to work that in the gym.
You know, Carl said that he thinks he can knock you out. What did you make of that?
You know, the fight, anything will happen. You know, if you land a great shot, either of us can go down. So, you know, yes, we're going to have good defense, and we're going to be well prepared so that if we get dropped or something, we have the ability to get back up and finish the fight. You know, but we always train that for that in the gym, and I'll just leave it up to the fight day.
Are you confident that you can hurt Carl and you would be capable of knocking him out?
Yeah, you know, like I said, you know, in a fight, anything will happen. If you practice a shot good and if you land it, once you're up there, you could finish the fight in any round. But, you know, I'm not going over there thinking that I'm going to knock him out. If it knockout happens, it happens, but we're going to go well prepared. We're going to go for 12 rounds, and if the knockout comes, good. If not, we're happy to get the 12 rounds and get the decision.
Neil, the game's already about pressure and throwing a lot of shots and marching forward. Yeah. Is there something, maybe you're not going to tell us exactly what it is, but is there maybe a different approach this time?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, you know, we are going to work on a different approach, you know, this time. We're going to do a different tactic that we didn't do in the first fight. We're going to be a lot smarter. And different little things that they're going to be probably very little, but they're going to, I think, be towards our favorite. And that's what we're going to practice in the gym and the fight that you guys will see.
Neil, the loss, obviously the first loss of your career, how tough was that on you? I mean,
you know, it was, at the beginning it was very tough, you know. Seeing the first, you know, first loss in my record, it was tough. I couldn't believe it, and I was like disappointed in myself and everything. But then, you know, people started sending comments. Also, comments from Ireland people. You know, I got great support from you guys. They said that it was a great fight. That I have new fans here in Ireland, and all those comments and everything, they made me feel a lot better. You know, I got more better and say defeat. It doesn't mean nothing. You know. Of course, in the record it does, but you know, if you continue being the same fighter, being great fights, people are gonna continue to support you and be there for you. So I'm still, you know, very happy, excited, and you know, continue to be give great fights.
You didn't lose any belief in yourself and your ability. You know,
no, of course not. No, I didn't believe. No, because you know, I didn't lose against anybody. I lost against Carl Frampton, a great fighter, undefeated. I don't think I lost nothing.
Leo, I know you're not looking past Carl, but if you win the rematch, you're hoping to unify the division?
You know, hopefully, yeah, we do get the win against Carl Frampton, and if it's another great fight like the first one, I'll be really happy to give him the rematch soon, you know, to make it a trilogy, because, you know, that's what the fans want. You know, they want great fights, and I think me and Carl Frampton will have a great style to make those fights.
Okay.
You know, great fights. So first, if I get the win, you know, I would like to make it a trilogy, and then if I get the win again, now I'll unify it.
Yeah. But like Selby and Gary Russell Jr., those sort of fights?
Yeah, of course. You know, Gary Russell Jr. or it could be Lee Selby. He's been calling me out for a while too. So any of them will be great.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
That's great. He had to get a surgery, he had to go to chemo and everything. So every time I went to the gym, you know, my head wasn't really in the training. It was more with him, like how he was doing, if he's gonna be able to surpass cancer, you know, be able to beat it. And so all that was in my head, that maybe I said, maybe I wake up tomorrow and he won't be here with us, and stuff like that came in my head and everything. And I remember all those things, you know, when we were barely starting, that he took me to the gym, we walked to the gym in the bus, he grabbed my hand and everything. All those memories came to my head, and just thinking about not having him there with me, it got me like really depressed, like sad. But not for this camp, nothing like that is happening, because he's going to be there with me. The cancer is almost in remission. He's doing a lot better and great, and I'm just very happy and excited to get, go out there and give the fans another great fight.
That's great. Leo, thank you.
You've fought in Vegas 6 times. You've fought in the Mayweather-Pacquiao undercard. Will that experience be an advantage over Carl Franklin?
Yeah, maybe it could be an advantage, you know, because I'm comfortable fighting in Vegas right there. I've fought there a lot of times, but this is going to be my first main event there. You know, my first main event, I guess, a great champion. So I'm very happy, excited to go out there and, you know, do what we do best. Great fight for the fans.
Do you feel even more pressure, Leo, because we badly need this victory, because in our defeat, the things are not going to look quite as good for your career? Do you feel that extra pressure?
Of course, yeah. That's really close to my hometown. Not only that, but, you know, apart from the great fighter, I know it's going to be a very tough fight. So all the pressure is on me. You know, I got to go out there and look for the win and look, you know, spectacular. But, you know, I'm going to relax, you know, because if you were nervous and you try to knock him out or something, things go even worse for you. So I'm just going to relax, you know, train hard and go out there and do what I have to do and we'll do what I did in the gym, everything, and hopefully everything comes out.
Is it going to take the best performance of your career to get this belt back?
Yes, of course it is, because, you know, Carl Franklin is a great fighter, like I said, great champion, and I know he's gonna not going to want to lose that belt that easily, so he's going to come with everything, even better than the first fight. So me, I got to give my best performance, and I got to go out there and do everything almost perfectly so I can get the win.
You spoke of how the Irish fans may have influenced judges with the noise. Did the noise perhaps maybe influence yourself? Like, was it a bit intimidating, the noise? For?
Yeah, it is. I think it is always intimidating, you know. Well, before coming here too, I thought, you know, I was a little nervous, you know, and scared for the people, for the fans. But, you know, a lot of people treated me with respect. I'm really happy and thankful for that. Everybody, you know, didn't respect me or anything, so, and they gave me a great welcome, so I was very happy, and that's why I said that hopefully I get to win the rematch, and then I'll be very happy to come here for the third fight, the trilogy.